GWSN Red Sun.
Ooh, GWSN is
I hope this one is good.
Yeah.
I have not seen it.
No.
That was...
Yeah, it is a different one.
Okay, I get confused.
I was confused when I first... Yeah, too, but I'm getting better now.
Are you? Probably not. I feel like I'm getting better.
Apparently, the full name of this group is Girls in the Park. That would have been a lot easier to remember.
Yeah.
Instead of these, you know, all right. Similar
what
names.
What is the most important to us currently?
Aesthetic.
I love the aesthetic already.
Checkerboard.
Oh, just a Ninja Bro shout out. Let's see what she did. She's got a funky beat.
Yeah.
Oh no, is this a Mars Ouija board?
I think so.
I don't know.
Is this a Red Sun?
Red Sun, yeah.
What's the name of the song?
Oh.
Watch out, it's Jumanji.
Hope the audio balance is good. Same as
before.
No!
See?
Nothing in the mirror. Very high energy.
They popped it up. Water's kind of murky. I like what they're wearing there.
It's just casual.
It looks comfortable.
This is like low key creepy. No, it's just like with the board game.
I know.
You know what I mean? Like,
yeah. The moon.
No, they're
oh, sorry,
a magical
that's the red
thing
sun.
Going on.
Yeah. It's a red sun.
Even the previous video
yeah.
has that as well.
Now there's a ghost.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yay, GWSN, Red Sun.
Oh, they all passed out.
Oh, they're pretty in this MV though.
Oh yeah, for sure.
They're gorgeous. I like the costume again.
Yeah.
So,
song was good.
Obviously, they all look good.
Better,
okay.
I like it better than the last
obviously, all
one,
the girls here look good. Their
right.
style looks good and the music video is good and production value is nice. And
it's not perfect.
It's not perfect because
I still think their song is very experimental. Like
it's not like it doesn't have a.
It didn't stand out.
Yeah, it didn't have something that just popped at you. You know, it didn't. It feels kind of flat-ish.
That's kind of how I feel about the previous release as well.
Like it's hard to describe like what's about it that makes it amazing or something. Like
right.
like why should you listen to it over and over? It's just you know it's just normal. It's
right.
it just feels like yeah.
I still like the song overall.
Yeah, that's good
yeah,
overall.
Yeah,
I mean, we all gave it the same score.
Yeah,
I mean, I like it better than their previous song.
Yeah.
For me, anyways.
Yeah.
That's just my taste,
yeah.
my preference.
Right.
So,
your aesthetic.
My aesthetic.
But overall, it's good. The whole package is just not perfect.
Yeah.
Right.
So,
it's weird because, like you said, it was kind of semi-creepy and dark, but At the same time, there's also that like little summer breeze to it. Right. I don't know, it's weird.
But they're being cutesy, so they look cute and all, but it's just like you were saying, they have like a subliminal...
Something is missing. Yeah, like something is missing.
There's like a small portion of it that seems like, you know, it doesn't seem to like show itself. It doesn't... Something about it's missing.
It's dark.
The video seemed a little confused.
Yeah, like, yeah.
Maybe the next one's gonna... Maybe it's one of those story...
Yeah, mm-hmm. But then again, yeah. Or you can just look at it from a perspective where it's just a, you know, pop, standard pop music video, just, you know, K-pop, so.
Definitely interesting.
You know, they're having a little bit magical element and go
check them out.
GWSN.
Yeah, remember earlier we were like, oh, I did it better.
Titles up.
Yeah, you're not. You suck.